A multinational search for the tourist submersible that went missing continues for a fifth day. The OceanGate Expedition's operated submersible began its descent towards the Titanic's wreckage on Sunday. The submersible is carrying 5 people. But the surface support ship lost contact of the submersible Titan near the end of what should have been a 2-hour dive. OceanGate says the Titan set off with 96 hours of air, meaning its oxygen tanks would likely be depleted sometime on Thursday morning. But experts say how long the air would actually last depends on various factors, such as whether the sub still had the power and how calm those aboard remained. Earlier, Canadian search planes had recorded undersea noises using sonar buoys. The U.S. Coast Guard said deployments of remote-controlled underwater search vehicles were redirected to the vicinity where the noises were detected, to no avail. Officials cautioned that the sounds may not have originated from the Titan.